The climate is changing. Extreme weather is disrupting livelihoods and food supplies around the world. This is observed. This is documented. This is the scientific community's consensus. The climate is changing. Carbon emissions are driving that change. Emissions come from burning fossil fuels. So if we want to slow or even reverse that change, we must lower our fossil fuel use by charging a fee on fossil fuels, returning them to the households as a dividend. We can do just that, starting a chain of positive effects. Fossil fuels become less desirable, cleaner sources of energy become more competitive, the dividend creates millions of jobs. Carbon pollution goes down. Reduced air pollution saves tens of thousands of lives and climate change is brought under control. We can make this happen. But enacting the carbon fee and dividend isn't in our power, it's in theirs. How do we sway them? What can we do? We can use our voices to express political will and demand action. We must help our elected leaders to work together. It's on us to tell them what we want as a group. Because when voices call out together, their impact multiplies. Governments can respond to the will of the people, provided we tell the government what we want. And what we want is a livable world. This is what Citizens Climate Lobby works for. To empower citizens to connect with and influence their members of parliament, to spread the idea that each one of us can address climate change. Bring your voice to citizensclimatelobby.uk.